this rosary bead belonged to my grandmother. She was really a sweet person. I miss her. I will always have this with me.